went into that that we knew that we wanted to improve in. One of those was how we move on the field. We wanted to be better visually. And so we need a visual vocabulary for our band kids, the kids that play flutes and clarinets, who have no idea what first position is or second position or rond de jean and things like that. So we designed a vocabulary for them and a warm-up sequence that they would do every day to sort of begin to be better at moving. And Tommy wrote that. Mr. Holland sort of cleaned it all fall last year, and it got to be something that was very good for us. And if you watch the videos of Tango Nuevo and you watch the videos of Incantation, you can see that our kids move so much better in 2012 than they did in 2011. So we sort of achieved that goal. Do we want to do the visual warm-up now, or do you want to talk, Mike? Hey, guys, do you want to do the visual warm-up, kids?
Yes!
Awesome. Okay, so we're going to do this year's visual warm-up, okay? And you guys can clap for that. So here we go.
Thank you.
So that was our visual warm-up, and that's basically like our visual vocabulary. We teach them that at the beginning of the season. We do some movement classes, and then we teach them that at the beginning of the summer so they can start perfecting it and start working on it. And then that's what we really pull out of to put into our show. So you'll see a lot of those moves throughout the show program.